I went on a mission to find the most unique looking stringed instruments at an NAMM 2024. Which is your favorite?